Hey everyone, Sufinsil here, and welcome to my Homeworld Remastered on Collector's Edition unboxing. As you can see, we got the Homeworld insignia in the front, got Homeworld on the top bottom of the box. Not much on the back, just usual copyrights, all that fun jazz. It opens on the side there. It's a little magnetic flap. And we see the first couple items. We got a medallion of the insignia. And then a nice little historic book with art also. I got a variety of art in the back. We keep flipping towards the front. We get the whole story and history of the different factions and the Galactic map and whatnot. It's a neat little collector's book. And that's the game code, which is already redeemed, so you don't have to worry about trying to see the code. And inside, we have a layer of foam. And we have our mothership with the base, which we'll take out first. The base is the Galactic map. We got a little basic instructions telling us how to install the mothership to the base. Interesting enough, it says you gotta be 14. Didn't have the camera on autofocus. Base stick, which if you follow instructions correct, you will quickly know how to insert into the base. USB cord. This is used for the light up the mothership. So I'll plug that in. AC plug there, and the mothership. It's the little antennas, which almost kind of bent one, that stick out, that are easy to bend. So as you can see, it's got pretty good detail. It's pretty fairly light. Doesn't feel too hollow. And hear me, don't follow directions as quick. Where the flat end is, goes to the rear of the mothership. So it's only gonna fit in one way, you can't get it wrong, but. Oh, hey. Nope, see, I fell. Hey, there, yeah, 190 degree turn, and it fits like a glove. Move the box slightly out of the way. Get a little better view, and we will turn it on. Oh, can't see anything now, but as we turn it, see all the engine lights. Glow blue. There's a couple other panels on the side and the front there that also glow. Take out some light so you can see a little easier. And now we got our glowing mothership. So nothing too huge or fancy with the lights or anything, but it's kind of neat and easy to put by your PC. And that's the Homeworld Remastered Collector's Edition. Thanks for watching, and hope you buy the game, because it's a great game that everyone should buy.